We're Dirty Honey from Los Angeles, California. The section's called California Dreamin'. Fucking man, all right. This next one we're about to do is for the women in the house tonight. This one's called Heartbreaker. First record, it's a song about not letting your mistakes define you. If you know this one, you're a real fan. This one's called Scars.
Thank you.
So we've got a new record out, y'all. We thought there's no better time than now than to play some new shit for you, if that's all right. This one's brand new as of last Friday. This one's called Dirty Mind.
Clear. But every
doing all right? I said, we doing all right? This next one we're going to do for you is one that came out not too long ago. It's a song that started with my man right over here, Mr. Justin Simoleon, on the acoustic guitar for once. He started this thing out with a beautiful little acoustic arrangement that John started playing dobro on and turned to this really beautiful Allman Brothers-esque sort of acoustic piece that we had, and it really started to take shape when we were in Australia making this last record, sitting out on the porch writing lyrics and looking out over the mountains right over Byron Bay, and I was overcome with a longing for a more familiar place, a little place like home. This one's called Coming Home, Ballad of the Shy.
Mistakes we made when we were young. No southern train could keep me from where I still belong. Chances that I took in vain, gone with all of the charades. That all of this time I didn't
Toronto knows how to get down. Get your hands up and start clapping with me, y'all.
Oh. Also brand new. This is a song about not wanting that woman of yours to leave you. Don't you call 911, because I don't want you to put out the fire, baby. Sit all this time, I thought you were satisfied, but I didn't know that you would want. But don't you put out the fire. No. me out. Said don't put out the fire. Baby, don't you ever go the fire. Baby, don't you put out the fire. Love, don't you put out the fire. Girl, can't see you walk away the fire. Baby, don't you put out the fire. No, no, no. Y'all ready to go crazy in this motherfucker tonight? next one's called The Wire. Nato! This one's in prime. This next one's a little tune about a relationship you just can't find your way out of, and you know it ain't good for you, y'all. This one's called Another Last Time. Gone are your bloodshot eyes, and you're winking away.
Thank you.
Toronto, you ready to go home yet?
Well, I thought they were pretty good and maybe earned an extra song or something. You know? I guess John didn't think you guys were rowdy enough. He wants to get out of here. We'll play another new one for you. This one's called Rome.
Thank you.
Toronto, you guys have been so lovely tonight. Thank you so much, y'all. But right now, what I need you to do is make some noise for the first band tonight from Texas. Give it up for Austin Mee. But also right now, Toronto. I need you to make some noise for my man on the bass guitar, the one and only Justin Smolia. I know obviously this is a hockey town, and a very good friend of mine is getting inducted into the Hall of Fame next week. I wish he was here. We're here about a day and a half early, but I just wanted to say how much I love Henrik Lundqvist, and congratulations to him. He's coming to your town to get inducted into the Hall of Fame forever, so we love you, Hank. If we were here on fucking Friday night, he would have came up and played for y'all, but he's not, so I apologize. But Toronto, I gotta know, should we come back sometime for you, y'all? Until then, I got one thing left to say. So when you need